Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this puzzle is the bracelet necklace. So, now how to solve this? And actually, I made this big version to show how to solve such a puzzle ring. So, the first part that you have to find out is, of course, where are you? All of the rings, they have this big knob. There's only one ring that doesn't have such a big knob, or actually two of them, is the one at the other end. So this is where you start, and actually you start not with that one, but with the two next to it. And there we are. So here are the first two rings. Adding this one with the big knob there. Then here we have another one with the big knob. We put it here. We put the two rings together. Finally, we have the start. Hopefully the next part goes more quickly. And we lock them in place with a special ring without a knob. And here we are. And we are getting started. So now we have three rings in place. They will stay in place. And the next rings are the ones with the big knobs. And okay, the next one is probably this one. And now it's just working back to front. So let's see. It's getting there. And you see that puzzle ring solving, even though I've solved this one already several times, it remains confusing. So it's almost there. And here we are. So I've placed one ring. So the next one that should be placed is one over here. I'm not really sure whether this works as an explanation, but at least it works for me. This ring should slide in place here. And we are almost there. So the last two rings, they almost slide in place. And then it's the third ring that actually locks everything together. And there we are. The bracelet necklace is solved again, and it fits again along my wrist. Thank you for watching.